It was like they both fight on Brandon's car. So they'll be busy. And then all the kids that we have in the gym, you know, one of them fights next Friday, Tanahara. You know, and Josh fights October 3rd. So, you know, October 2nd. So, you know, we're just keeping busy. Staying busy.
I'm going to ask you this one. Pete Thurman said that he didn't think that Brandon was an appropriate opponent for Tim Bradley. What do you think about it? I asked Brandon about that. What are your reactions to this?
What did Keith Thurman say?
That Brandon's not an appropriate opponent for Timothy Bradley.
Yeah, well, you know, and his opponents that he's had lately in the last two fights that are very appropriate. You know, he's fighting guys that are, they're bringing out from retirement. You know, is that a problem?
Oh, you got hit. Low blow.
Are those appropriate opponents? You know, that's what he says, you know. Let him say what he says. I think he'd be in a tough one if he fights Brandon. He knows
but,
that.
But that said, Brandon, come here. You know who said good things about your fight? Danny Garcia said he picked Brandon to win.
Yeah.
And so did Bartholomew. Yeah. He said they picked Jesse Vargas. They all said Brandon wins by knockout. What do you think?
I feel the same way. You know, it's not going to be easy, but we're going to go out there to do our job and to do, you know, what we train to do. You know, go out there and do what Brandon, you know, always does. You know, of course there's going to be people favoring Bradley. Also, Bradley's a great champion, five-time champion. We can't take nothing away from him. You know, he's a great champion, but I think it's our moment. I think Brandon is hungry, and Brandon's going to go out and perform and do his job.
Who's Lee going for?
Lee works.
What? Are you okay? You got you good? Oh. Brandon, you landed a good one.
Right on the bottom.
You're dirty, Brandon.
That's good.
Hey, did you see? Check it out, Brandon. Check it out. Hold on. Look at his tattoo. Look. Tattoo of Floyd Mayweather.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Mayweather tattoo.
Muhammad
Ali tattoo?
No.
Mayweather tattoo. He tattooed Mayweather's name on his arm. And he has TMT on his leg.
Wow. And I have Muhammad Ali on my back.
Let me ask you, excuse me, miss. When you met Mayweather, you were crying. You met Brandon. Who's that?
But you gotta shave that motherfucker. I thought it was Chewbacca.
Hey, who'd you got over here? Not a boxer?
No.
Oh, who's that?
The greatest.
That is
the
Ali,
greatest.
Right?
The greatest. Ali, yeah. A young Ali.
Did
we give this crowd to the big boxer?
Hey.
Yeah.
He got me. Why doesn't he have Brandon Rios tattoo?
Oh, that's good. I'm glad he does it. Good job. He's a big boxer and he got all the great
stuff. So Brandon, what do you tell all the people?
You are great. You're excited.
Not yet.
What do you tell all the people who picked Tim Bradley to win?
It's all good, you know.
Why?
Everybody keep their prediction. You know, it's at the end of the day, it don't make a difference to me. You know, I'm be ready, but well prepared, and just do what I gotta do to win the fight.
And what do you tell all the people who picked Brandon Rios to win?
That's good. Thank you guys for the support. You know, I'll be ready again. You guys seen an excellent show.
Hey, Brandon, I asked you earlier if you were gonna go to the fight tomorrow. What'd you tell me you're gonna do instead?
I'm gonna go home. I gotta go back to training camp, motherfucker. I got a important fight coming up, so I gotta go back to training camp.
You're taking it seriously.
I'm taking it very seriously. I'm like so super serious. It's like look at my face.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.